all the great truths I am revealing, you can understand in four ways. One, if you just internalize these great truths, even intellectually, you will liberate yourself from many problems. That is one. Second, if you apply these truths I am teaching in your day-to-day life, they will be the best strategy for success. You can see in my life, I will tirelessly train everyone, but I will never give up on anyone, because consciousness is the source material out of which Paramashiva manifests himself. Each one of you are consciousness. When I look at you, I see you as the source material through which Paramashiva is going to manifest to this world. I don't see you as a member or customer or client, not even a devotee or a disciple. I see you as potential for Paramashiva to manifest. I see you as Paramashiva sleeping, just need to wake up. I just need to do my responsibility to awaken Paramashiva in you. That's it. That is the way I see you. That is why each one of you are various manifestations and dimensions of Paramashiva for me. Listen, if you adopt the same strategy in your life, your stupid anger, your stupid powerlessness will not make you lose people and relationships in your life. I never deny people. I never give up on people. If they give up on me, it's up to them. But I will continuously work, train, educate. Will never give up. If you adopt this as a strategy in your life, and if you create this as an ecosystem around you, let me tell you what is ecosystem. Ecosystem means everyone around you knows this is the way you will behave. That is what is ecosystem. For example, I have created such an amazing enlightenment ecosystem. Even if you ask a Gurukul kid or the dog in running around in Bidhi campus or cow in Goshala in Bidhi campus, just ask them solution for any problem. Simply they know how I will respond, how I will solve any problem. They just know the fundamental truths of enlightenment science. And problems can be solved only based on this enlightenment science fundamental truths: integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing. That's all is the solution. Whether we adopt or not, how to adopt, what is the easiest, best way to adopt, all that will be discussed further. But everyone knows this is the basic truth. I have powerfully created ecosystem. I tell you, I am really proud of the ecosystem I have created all over the world. This is the foundation of revival. Foundation for revival of the ancient, enlightened Hindu civilizational nation, Kailasa. Understand, Kailasa is not created for me, it is created for all of your enlightenment. I am guiding you, I am supporting you, I am causing you, I am enriching you. That's it. I have taken the responsibility to enrich all of you and cause all of you to manifest Paramashivatva. I am so sure about the future of Kailasa because it is done for human beings. As long as human beings are alive on this planet Earth, they will have to work, seek to manifest higher existence, enlightenment, Paramashiva in them. Kailasa is the only fulfillment, ultimate fulfillment for the human being seeking to manifest Paramashiva. So I know Kailasa is built on the foundation of the needs of the human being for the sake of human beings. That is why I am so sure about the future of the Kailasa. It's all for you all, not for me. I reside to guide you all, to support you all, to help you all, to enrich you all, to cause you all. That's it. But it is for all of you. It's not just for me. It's for me also. I myself is for all of you. Because I am so clear about my strategies, what I am and what I mean to all of you, I am absolutely in peace with myself. I tell you, if you internalize these teachings and adopt it in your family level, in your team level, in your day-to-day life, you will feel so energetic, alive, lovely, blissful, blessed, showered. So much good can happen to you. So much good can happen to you. Next, third, you can just receive every word I am uttering as initiation. Simply they will start manifesting in your life.
Listen. I was describing the four ways you can listen. One, if you apply these words, truths, teachings I am giving, you can solve all your problems inside you. Second, if you take these words and apply it in your day-to-day life with your family, team, that small community around you, you can solve multiple problems, help yourself and others. Third, if you just receive this as an initiation, whatever powerful cognitions I am giving, simply they will become experience, reality in you. Fourth, if you are in a position in the life where you make decision for large number of people, like a mayor of your city, or congress member, senate member, or head of a nation, a president, anything. If you are in a position to make decision for others, if you adopt the strategies which I am giving, the teachings I am giving, the truths I am giving, your whole nation, city, whichever for which you are deciding, will be in tune with cosmic principles, cosmos. You can use this in all four levels.